Oh, you got it. They were going to like a bar, not to have to drink though, to eat. I feel like that's it. Yeah.
So they have the chili
sauce.
Does that taste
funny?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hear the kid
stuff. You know what? I have Diet Coke instead. Thank you.
All right.
We got pizza, grilled
cheese, fish and
chips. Hello. Chicken fingers. Chicken fingers. Okay.
And then again.
All right.
Look at that.
Now that's why they're getting out.
Can't you down here up here? The problem is, there's
something
here.
Actually, at the room.
Okay, we'll get to them. I'm good. And the curly fries.
Right, yes, they all have curly fries. Should I get one for Nathan? Probably he'd eat it, he's probably hungry.
But he's not gonna touch mine, right?
Nope. Yeah, I don't know. Don't put the idea in his head.
A lemonade, right?
Thank you.
I'll be back for a little bit. Hi, how are you? Good. Can I get two of the kids' chicken fingers to go? With honey mustard. And one lemonade. Good. Let me get some money from Grandma.
Oh man, I don't like this. So we're all gonna eat at home, right?
You can bring it up to the room. I'm gonna come back down here. straw?
No. We've got a straw.
You don't have a straw.
Okay.
Do you want a straw?
Yes. How did they make it pink?
That's a great question.
Frederick?
What about blue lemonade or green?
Probably food coloring, I'm guessing. But there are pink lemon. There are pink grapefruits. I don't think there's pink lemon.
Do you want to close it out right now?
Sure, yeah.